Long years ago, we made a tryst with destiny, and now the time comes when we shall redeem our pledge, not wholly or in full measure, but very substantially. At the stroke of the midnight hour, when the world sleeps, India will awake to life and freedom. A moment comes which comes but rarely in history, when we step out from the old to new, when an age ends and when the soul of a nation long suppressed find utterance. The ambition of the greatest men of our generation has been to wipe every tear from every eye. That may be beyond us, but so long as there are tears and sufferings, so long our work will not be over. And so we have to labor and to work and work hard to give reality to our dreams. Those dreams are for India, but they are also for the world.